Thanks to Dave Byrne for inviting us along. The top crint. We're the Light Entertainment, ladies and gentlemen. Floored by Isua. Is it Isua or Isua? I do apologise if I got it wrong, but I love the band. And that last riff was fucking brutal. Love that. And thanks to Religious Observance as well for crushing. I'm almost ready. What you gotta do, right, before you play guitar, you gotta plug it in. So I'm just gonna make sure that we can at least hold our own. One rehearsal in, ladies and gentlemen. Peeping Tom, been around 20 years, never fucking learn. And after us, of course, the Titanic Clag. Hope you're having a great night. What a wonderful turnout. What a wonderful turnout. Here's to you, cunts. See you later. Yeah. Thanks, folks. Sorry. Terrible stagecraft, but I can't quite hear Marita. I can't hear any of the Vox at all. I don't think they're coming through the fallback. And if they aren't, I'm going to keep going, ladies and gentlemen. I don't give a fuck.
What's not coming through?
Vox.
Main vocals.
Yeah, it pretty much feels like it's just front of house. But if we can't fix it, it's okay. We're just going to keep playing. We can probably get
through. And another small query, just a little bit more of Josh's bass in my wedge. And maybe less of Adam on left-hand guitar.
Whereas I could do with a lot of Adam. And we're going to keep going, ladies and gentlemen.
Otherwise, amazing.
Otherwise, it's perfect. Sorry, I'm blaming the tools, but it is pretty hard. And that wonderful brown melly, when you can't hear any of these beautiful, beautiful voxel tones. Yeah. Is it just me, ladies and gentlemen? Can you hear any vox at the front at all? The back's doing okay. The back's doing okay. I might just grab a lot more of Adam and I'll turn myself down a little bit.
Put a shitload in
there. A
shitload?
Yep, it's my technical definition. You should have a lot of Adam. Briefly try Adam's guitar and you should feel... less of Adam over here, though, if I could. Yep. I mean, I love you, Adam, but...
I'm taking it up a notch, ladies and gentlemen. I've fucked the thongs off. You deserve it. You've waited so long.
Your wizards should be in town. The part about in the river's wrong. A lamb to slaughter, fed a hungry crowd. Hungry for blood and a pretty flower. But should they leave beyond their way, a masterpiece. A cloud that just won't break. A dark cloud that won't break.
close to a raging fire. Hogan's hero is a victim's take, though they're pursued for murder in the first degree. Pursued for murder, yes they were. We'll be right back. watch out for your enemy. White lightning's supernatural, I'm frail. Like a hammer struck me from the sky. Just mind me now, cause I won't buy. I raise my tools and I pray. This bad luck will just fuck off someday. Feels like it's no use on my own. Just to keep this fucking prick out of control. A good God, yeah. One and a half seconds just to tune up very quickly. We're getting to the end of the night for us anyway, ladies and gentlemen, which is the start of the night for you and for more riffs. And once again, thanks to Dave Byrne and for Clag in general, the greater Clag community for accepting us back in the fold. It's been a long time between riffs for us, but what better way to do it? And thanks for suffering that beginning. But you know, we got there in the end. 35 minutes to go, just two songs. Oh, have we got a blown amp? Oh, we're good. We'll be right back. likes to use a razor, but never ever shaves. But I don't have to, but I pay to see what that label says. Feel like pain and death, death. We'll be right back. This is our last song for tonight. Filthy. Love this song.
Thank you.
night. See you soon.